Hello, I'm Glenn from Udder Farm. As you can see, I've got some friendly cows that if I don't give them attention, they give me a bit of a nudge up. I don't name them all, I name some. This one's Junior. I've got names like Billy and Bruce and things like that, but Billy's because she had a big tuft of hair on her top of her head, and she just looked like Billy Idol to me, so that's why she got Billy. But my typical day starts 6 a.m. Have a bowl of porridge with my good milk on it, a bit of raw sugar, set for the day, come up, usually prep up the dairy, milk the cows, feed the calves. And Wednesdays are my day off where I just milk the cows and relax. I'm a happy farmer and I enjoy drinking the iced coffee milk. We did strawberry and chocolate, but I'm not a sweeties person. My favourite cow? Bruce would be my favourite cow. She's a Jersey cow. She's not here at the moment, but Bruce the goose. That's all that come about. Bruce the goose, yeah. I believe my milk's healthy. Jersey infused cattle have a higher butterfat content, and it's the fat in the milk that is the taste, and the lactose in the milk is the sweetness. People who are lactose intolerant drink my milk and it doesn't affect them. It's good for people who want to have good health. It tastes good too.